headed to town with Austin in this big four-wheel drive truck, so I think we're going to be safe. I see sand trucks going by. I think in the last 2 days we've got almost a foot of snow, which is unusual for where I'm at. You know, 6 inches of snow is kind of the norm here, but not every winter. But we have a lot today. They've plowed and sanded the roads, it looks like. We're at quite a bit higher elevation here than Grants Pass is. That's where we're headed to. But just to get some supplies. But doing good, but let's enjoy some of that beautiful snow as we drive into town. You don't have his boater's hat on, so he's got a stocking cap on. Or a toque, wherever you're from. Spoke too soon. Now he has a opera hat? Yeah. He has an opera hat on. The man of many hats. We just came down off of Water Gap Hill, and it's all clear. Just a little bit of wet road, so I will pick this back up at the store, guys. Got Girl Scout cookies to share with the guys back at the property. Couldn't turn those down. Got 2 boxes of cookies. How many cookies you get, Austin?
7.
7 boxes of Girl Scout cookies. He should buy stock in those guys. We're about 50 feet below the snow line, headed back to where the van's parked at, out on where the cabins are. And we're about 50 feet below it. If you just go up that way a little bit, you're gonna get snow. It's pouring rain right here. It's still snowing out where I park at, so we'll see what it looks like when we get back up that way. Good morning, guys. Making me a cup of coffee. It is now Monday morning. It's not snowing, but we got a lot of snow on the ground still. You know, we had about a foot of snow out here, and a lot of trees were downed. Here, let me show you what it looks like outside. The sun's kind of coming in and out, but now the problem is, see, it's melted off quite a bit. The problem being, they're talking here, is that a lot of snow. Now we've got a torrential rain coming in, and it's going to be 50 degrees. So now they're worried about flooding at the Applegate River. Get my dinner together, then we'll talk. Alright guys, yesterday I spoiled myself a little bit. I got me a Ninja Blast. I don't usually buy myself stuff like that, but I wore out my other little blender thing. Add some carrot juice. I make carrot juice from powdered carrot. Add some apple. Piece of cauliflower. And a piece of broccoli. And 1 chunk of ice. 1 or 2 chunks of ice. All right, some ice. We'll cap it, blend it up. Here we go. All right, we got us a blended drink. Let's try it out. Let's give it a shot. Oh, that's pretty good. That apple makes it really nice and sweet. What I like about this is it's on the go. You can charge it USB. You can carry it with you. But makes a darn good vegetable drink. Yeah, it was a pretty big storm. Now we're waiting for the aftermath of the torrential rains coming. They said in 97 a similar thing happened, but there was 3 feet of snow here where I'm at. So that could be the difference. We got a little over a foot where I'm at. And now up at the mountains, like the picture or the video I took you up the mountain, I bet there's probably 5-6 feet of snow up there. I'm not positive, but it's already starting to melt. You can hear water running. So we'll see if it floods the Applegate River. Now, if it floods the Applegate River, you won't be able to get into Grants Pass or Medford, but I'm all stocked up on stuff and ready for it. So let's do it. But yeah, as you can see here, there was trees down. It was like white out further on up the road from where I'm at. I mean, lots of snow, lots of trees down. The first night, the power was on and off. Like every hour it would flicker. And my CPAP would reset every hour. So I went ahead and just plugged it into a power station. The next day it was down most of the day and evening. Couldn't get, you know, like I couldn't get internet. I couldn't do anything with YouTube or whatever. So I kind of kept you guys posted the best I could. But yeah, it was quite the storm. But I'm telling you, I was prepared for this. I knew it was coming. You know, I watched the weather and they said it would definitely be a big storm. And they were right. I was surprised. I've never seen that much snow right here where I'm at. And I used to work out here before I ever lived out here years ago. And never seen the snow like that out right out here where I'm at. Well, guys, I hope you guys are all being safe and taking care of yourselves, staying warm and dry. Thank you for watching. Thank you for being here. I hope you enjoyed. Take care of yourselves. Take care of each other. Peace out.